Who wants to play a game?
I thought I could hide. What a joke. Can't beat the original. Good. Bad.
Ron Perlman?
I'm the guy with the gun.
Was Jason Hodder there for whatever reason? Jason Hodder, the man that played Jason in Friday the 13th. Yeah.
He'd be a cool one. I've heard he's...
He'd be randomly at cons,
I'm
like...
I'm not running away this time.
Sometimes they don't even say he's going to be there.
Have either of you guys gone to one before?
I've been to two.
Oh, yeah? I mean, did you enjoy it? Was it fun?
Yeah, it was cool.
Well, I guess enough you went again, right?
The ones I went to were smaller, but they still had, like, a lot of cool stuff. I was broke at the time, so I couldn't get any of the cool shit.
That's what I wondered. Like, how much do you budget to, like, go?
Art,
this is Professor Raymond Noby,
like
Department
types
of Ancient
dope-ass
History.
Art,
I know
handmade
that nothing
masks
can remedy the atrocity.
Like, I really
you have
wanted one of them. They have like a lot of different handmade
stop it.
Masks.
Follow these instructions. Search nearby for
There's
pieces
no
of money.
Like
it contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
I had fun with a slew of Spider-Men. There's a bunch of Spider-Man, so I have them doing meme pitches. Like, hey, you three Spider-Men, point at each other.
Oh, that's awesome, dude. Dude, hilarious. Oh. Yeah, I'm over here like,
folks, you're
going to
want
to
take a look at this.
David's like special weapon is. That's the nail gun.
Nail gun's good too.
Wait, what is that?
I find the nail gun hit hard. It's stronger than the pistol, the regular pistol.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Next one of you, primates. Even...
Another piece of the map has been collected.
Nice.
Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
See, y'all finding the map pieces too fast.
Oh.
You can't even get in there and do a job. Look at that map piece, we're counting on you.
The Ash Gash.
talking about skeleton dicks over here. That boy just fell 4 stories, no damage. A snake? I ain't never heard that. No, the snake noise. Demon stuff. But come on now, snakes? No, too tall. Oh, where is it at? Oh.
That's right.
Get the things that make
me want to fight. More of these.
Oh, a bone stick. Stronger by the second.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
I'll take it. I'll hold it for the team. You need one?
Yeah, at least one.
Where are you at, homie?
Back in the,
There's no stopping me now.
I just be randomly thinking of ridiculous shit. So y'all thinking about that Chris Brown song, Don't Wake Me Up. You know, I imagine it like a horror movie thing.
It's bleeding time. Yeah.
Wait, is that where we're supposed to go? Is that just my heart?
Castle Walls. Yep.
I was gonna run all the way. When I first started playing this game, you know what I mean? I went the whole ass wrong way. Cost me like 4 minutes. On the other side.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I know you really needed that one.
Doing this to me?
Technically closer. Works a lot faster than the bow staff. Hey, it only takes me 10 swings to knock him down. Make my way over to point.
There's no stopping me now.
Oh shit, I'm in trouble. I am in big time trouble. I need help right away. I'm trapped.
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough.
Yeah, this guy.
The group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
Thank you, my friend. Here comes Ash.
Thank you.
Dude, this guy's coming. I think I'm all coming.
Hold on, gotta reload.
I think the great closed staff experiment is over. LC, your fingers hit too high.
It's safe from here in the night. You don't want me to get scared out here.
Put down that blue stuff.
I already did when we first started the point. It'll be available in approximately 47 seconds.
Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
What a joy for the legendary revolver.
Why are you doing this to me? Heads up. Look at this. Eyes on the main prize, people. Let's get it done.
Well done.
I don't want to spend any more time here than I have to. Let's finish this thing.
I don't need this, do you? Yeah, you do. I'm perfectly calm. Calmer you are, dude. Calmer you.
Have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Here, I'll drive.
Stay close and hold your position.
Which one of you primates even touches me?
Right here.
Keep it down. this one the end.
Alright. I dropped one. I'm dropping one.
Secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
Okay.
This is gonna get messy.
What are you rolling with?
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger,
we
must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
I did have a hunting knife. I guess that did work, huh? See, I'll light this if you want. Yeah, get go over that light.
Serving up the pain.
That crap takes like so much off your health. It took like 40% off. I am out of colas.
Why are you doing this to me?
Yeah, I'll stick with my legendary revolver. I do, yeah.
Thank you.
was a target.
Get the fuck off!
You dick!
I don't care what none of y'all doing, man. I want to kill Daisy. Just watching David's life go down hella fast.
Alright, I got a thing to get your fear down. I got my power over here, by the way.
I shot a blue light right over here.
And
match him up. Don't kill the Dark Ones yet. We'll get that.
Rise and shine, you can see. Napping on the job. Come on.
I'm dropping one.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. That's the only way to end this nightmare.
They're a hound, and they're going to come in here.
Did all right. Dude's car got a little fucked up.
I will end this recording, hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
Well done, friends. Heck yeah.
We did it. We can live.
That's gonna do it for me tonight. Recovering from last night.
so y'all both get enough.
I'm half enough. But, well, apparently Matt is too, so. But hey, I'll catch y'all later.
There's no one here beside us. Got two crispy doves and they left. They used me for doves. I was used. I looked over, you were getting strung up, they were getting stabbed from all angles. Like, why the computer on you like this? Like, let alone the demon. I looked over, you were surrounded by skeletons. Team us up with some level ones. Why? All my single big ladies, all my single bigs. Michael, the fuck up out of here. Oh.
Evil is about to have a really bad day.
Does anybody else smell that? I can't stand it.
I'm looking forward to a wonderful weekend. I thought I could hide. What a joke. Name's Ash. Houseworks.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
There's no stopping me now.
The first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
Steps.
Huh.
on this one you have.
Another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Ooh, how I've missed these. There's no stopping me now.
Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Thank you.
Why are you doing that to me?
Team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation.
Maybe now things will be okay.
Somebody ran they eager ass over and took your shotgun.
None will survive. one of you.
Here, fuck off me.
Summon your courage and stay close. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian Dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Why are you doing this to me?
The law.
up technically, bitch ass.
Guy up. I got enough to do.
Oh no.
Why are you doing this to me?
It's right there by the ring. Somebody get her up. I got enough to do.
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
Thirsty bitch, damn. If I had the fucking epic chainsaw, damn.
If you have failed to seal the breach, I fear there is nothing more to say. All hope is lost.
Flat out one if I had the epic chainsaw. These greedy don't know what the fuck they doing bitches. Join us on this last one, folks. We fucking had it. That bitch is so fucking desperate. They said, no, I know you didn't. I popped my special. They said, no, I know you didn't. You did. With the whole animation and everything. Time and time again, I get screwed. All that hustling I was doing. I was selling dope. That's how much hustling I was doing. I should have made that last. Well, somebody had picked up Mia's soul. But was it you that picked the soul up? I don't know if you knew what an altar was.
Can y'all hear me?
Yep.
Okay, mic is low. So I do a party this time, huh?
It was already a party, so I don't really decide to keep using it.
Oh, okay. I'm used to being in these with Jay all the time anyway.
Hail to the king, baby. We've got a few hours before the sun...
You gotta keep thinking. What would Ash do?
You live right by this motherfucker. I thought I could walk over there.
What happened?
Oh, it's on this local place.
I shall fight valiantly.
You gotta put your points on him. I know you got the points.
Oh, I still is. All I got is one.
You probably have enough to go up like maybe two or three if we
win. Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6.
I cannot God, make amends for the evil
I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Stick with the sword.
Yeah, that's his preferred weapon.
Yeah, because I've seen a... What's this somewhere? Yeah, it's a staff over here. I don't know if y'all gonna get it.
There's no stopping me now.
A divine force flows through.
Folks, you're going to want to take a look at this.
I think I was in the stream when that happened, too.
Scared the fuck out of me.
Fuck on.
I thought they were on.
I mean, it's a car back here.
Oh, I'm okay.
Why are you doing this to me? Even touches. Gag him back.
Time to get blasted.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
There's no stopping me now. I missed you, baby.
Nobody grabbed it on my shit. Got me a rare chainsaw. Epic shovel over here.
How I feel.
Oh, you found a revolver?
Drink deep of this potion, friends.
I love using the guns in this game. Oh, shit. I didn't even see him there. I'm gonna have to brighten it up on my screen. It's kind of too dark. I couldn't see him. Like walked in.
Heads up.
This game fun as hell though, man. I'm gonna have to practice more on her.
Collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
How'd you like the taste of that?
Yo, I hate that tree shit, man. First time it happened to me, it scared the fuck out of me.
Out of nowhere.
Right, it is. I'm like, oh, fuck. There's nobody that want that healer I seen over there. I got grabbed.
Mask is. I still don't want
to. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's gonna possess me, look like. Oh, fuck, man.
Vasquez Cemetery.
Somebody's in a car.
Can't be left alone right now.
Oh, my God. What the?
I call this one the
end.
What happened?
He was running all into me and shit. I was losing it. Making me mad.
He's gonna be all the way mad. You know it would have been over.
You having a good time?
See, oh my god, I knew he was gonna say that. So you possessing cars now over and over again, huh? You fucking asshole, you ran me over. This guy's wanting me more than anybody right now, apparently. It is. He's fucking me up real good with that car. Stupid trees. See,
let's do this with the lights on.
Jesus.
Trees be having a stretch.
Mm-hmm.
So stiff.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Move!
There's an amulet up here with this box.
Ooh.
Amulet and a shimp.
That's what I needed right now.
You just dropped down from way up here?
Yep.
He got hit by a tree too. I saw what happened in the text.
What a twinky thing. I'm going towards the dagger.
Yep. Annoying. Sometimes it be happening at the wrong time, having to fucking reload a gun.
Dagger.
Yeah, it's over here.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
Hope that tree ain't alive. Leave me alone.
Stay away from them damn trees.
There's another one. Don't be alive.
They everywhere. Oh shit.
Next one is all right. Even touches me.
I'm here to
go by stand by this damn meaty tree.
I'm getting pretty sick of being possessed by evil.
I see a car driving over there.
possession addict over here. Get my pillar down. I'm gonna be fucking possessed for the fourth fucking time.
That guy's a campfire right there.
I had to put that.
Fuck your life. Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Again, it's the fourth time I got hit by a tree. Now I'm possessed. One thing I don't like is that he squeezes shit so hard.
Dagger. This weapon is the key to evil's demise.
Me, we fucked them things up.
There's no stopping me now. Classic lives.
Y'all in a car?
Oh, flight is futile! My end is nigh!
What's going on, Timmy?
Group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
God damn it. Get possessed.
Kill
him. Fuck.
Kill him.
Go cry to mom.
We'll kill him.
Who's next, huh? Who's ready?
Fucking melted. I'm fucking dead.
Bailey in this game, and you want to play Tekken after this, man.
Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian data have been collected. Now,
every tree.
Prepare yourself to battle.
Yep.
The dark
piece of shit.
It's been happening to me the whole game too, bro.
This time, motherfucker, that'll quit when we get to the book.
Damn.
Oh, they got to the book. I'm quit. Don't go in the castle.
Oh, you already know I'm not going in there. Remember last time you said it's not good to go in there.
It's not good to go in there around this time because the motherfucker's range goes. And it will trap you in there or kill you in there.
Fuck. Damn, it's gonna catch fire no worse.
Here we go.
Damn it.
Your savior served our dark army now.
Who dares fire on the leaves of Castle Candidate?
I ain't kill this boy.
Hey, man's body.
Oh, you're out of it now.
Personal property.
Oh, now it's on me. You better get it off me. Possessed.
Oh, all right.
Oh, he's gonna shoot all my.
Just
whatever.
I just got that gun. It's bullshit. I just got that gun. He possessed me and just shot all my. Bullets out.
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon.
We
must not allow it.
Bring this one in anyway.
Where are you running to?
Yeah. can't take what's going on down after that. Died right when that happened. When that whoop came out.
Kanda Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit.
Of course, the Wookiee's in fourth place.
Out here, big old. Yeah. Oh. He said you went up two